What's up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So I hope everybody's having a lovely day so far today. It is like 1 o'clock in the afternoon. It took me forever to get ready because I just was not feeling the day, like, at all. You are so deep in love. You made my life complete. You are so sweet. Woke up early as hell, got the kids ready. I was in the worst mood this morning getting them ready. I mean, just the worst mood. Went and got me some coffee, still didn't help. I just feel so down, I don't know. So yeah, me and Mariah, we finally got dressed, did our hair. Her hair is done and looks really nice underneath her little beanie. So we are now headed out to go to the grocery store to get dinner because Malia asked me this morning before I dropped her off at school to make spaghetti. So we're going to have vegetarian spaghetti, and I think I'm going to make sliders, veggie roast sliders also. So let's go to the store. All right, guys, so we made it back from the store. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys everything we got from the store. Okay, so remember, I'm gonna be making vegetarian spaghetti. I got veggie grounds already there in the freezer, so I got thin spaghetti. I got some soft breadsticks, and I got some regular garlic breadsticks. I got some sauce. I also got some of this to mix in with the sauce. It's actually really good. I know y'all thought I'm like, ew, gross, but no. I mixed a little bit of this in there, and it's so good. A friend of the family told us this recipe years ago. I was out. Stock up on that. Some Parmesan cheese. Some sharp cheddar shredded cheese. I got some Swiss cheese because I plan on making some vegetarian veggie roast Swiss sliders. I got some mushrooms. I got a bell pepper, a cucumber. I got some ice cream, and I got this pie. That's my soda from earlier. And I got a sweet tea, because I've been craving sweet tea. And yeah, so that's about it. I also got some sazon, because you know I can't never leave the store without grabbing a pack of sazon. I always have this on hand, always.
All right, y'all, so I'm actually here to pick up my kids from school. I'll push it on.
Gonna say hey, buddy. So we just picked up Malachi. We're still waiting at the school to get Malia. I don't know, guys. I'm just not feeling today at all. You wanna say hi now?
Yeah.
Come say hi.
Hi.
Where you going?
What?
You gotta cut on the lights.
Yeah.
And off.
No. No.
You too loud.
Hi.
Malachi.
Hi.
Malachi. Say hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
So I'm still sitting in this car waiting for Lee to get out, and y'all, every Monday through Friday, these kids sit in the car and they will be so bad. Like, what is she doing? What are you doing? We sit in the car and they act like they cannot sit still. Where you get that from? What is that? Lord Jesus. They sit back there and they fight and they cry and they fight over stuff. Ridiculous.
Put the hair back on there.
As soon as Malia gets out, we're gonna go home. I'm gonna start dinner. And hopefully my attitude will change, because right now it sucks. Not my attitude, my mood. Are y'all having fun?
Yeah.
So I got the kids home from school. Me and Malia did our homework, and now I'm still feeling like blah. So I forgot Quentin had got me some coffee yesterday from the grocery store. So I'm going to drink this. This is the cookies and cream Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee. I like my coffee cold. I like it over ice. I don't like hot coffee. I just like iced coffee. Tell me how you like your coffee. If you like it over ice or you like it hot. I like mine iced. All right, y'all. So I'm currently in my laundry room. I'm about to do some laundry. As always, I swear, and on my vlogs, you guys see me doing laundry because I always got some damn laundry to do. I swear. So let me get this shit started. What's after seven?
Six.
No.
Nine.
Eight. Say hi.
Hi!
You had a good day at school today, baby?
Yes.
What you watching on TV?
Cynthia.
Dollmaker?
The Dollmaker. Her name is Cynthia Underdoll.
Yeah. They are so addicted to that show.
I want to go to Magoon.
You do?
Yes.
Ooh. We don't have one here.
What?
We don't have one here.
Where is it?
I don't know.
It's far away?
Uh-huh.
I want to go to Magoon.
You want to go to a lagoon?
Yes.
Yeah. We don't have one here, baby.
No.
All right. Let me talk to the subscribers for a little bit, okay?
Do we got Halloween
here? Yeah, but it's not. Halloween just passed, baby. But let me. And here's this
Hallelujah.
One. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Hold on. I'm about to do something, Mara. You got to get off my lap. You going to play with your. You going to dress your mermaid?
Yeah.
All right, guys. So I'm going to just sit here and talk to you guys for a little bit because I don't think I'm going to be vlogging anymore today. I'm just not in the mood. Just comment down below if you ever get one of those days where you're just in a horrible, just, like, my mood is messed up. Today is just not my day at all. I'm sitting here trying to talk, you know, finish up this video and my whole camera just died. Like, I am just not in the mood today. Oh my God. I have the worst attitude. I have the worst mood. I don't want to do anything. So I just think it's that time of month for me. And I just need to go sit my ass down somewhere and not talk to nobody. So I don't know. I'm just going to go ahead and end this video here. It's a very short video. I shouldn't even upload it, but I want to upload every day. So I'm so sorry, guys. Tomorrow will be a different day because I'm going to be doing a lot of house repairs. I'm going to be fixing up some holes in the house and putting up new blinds because we'll be moving really soon. So make sure you guys come check us out tomorrow. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you're new. And we will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
You want to say bye, baby?
Bye. We'll see you later.